get them back out on the track. It's really great.
Well, Arnie, we got a match race up here. These guys have been at each other all afternoon. The car went red in the right lane. The Chevrolet has a Liberty 4-speed, big rear Morrison power under the hood. Bob Cole with the automatic and the old high-boy Chevrolet Nova sitting in the left lane. We're looking over at Pappas in the right side, and Mike Loft, who is the famed chassis builder and roll bar salesman from Alston Chassis throughout California to Antioch, Illinois, now to Wakanda, Illinois, was over there pulling Pappas in. Let's see what he can do here in the Chevrolet Corvette. See if he can take a green light this time, because we know you can't come back with bragging rights if you don't have a green light. Here we go, rolling in, Cole in the left lane, all